Johnny was a little lad. He sat on his mother's knee, and his mama said, "Oh, Johnny boy, you'll grow up to be proud.
Rancher in the free land."
His mother kept on rocking, little Johnny holding on. You see, he was only 2 years old, didn't know his daddy was gone.
Fighting in the big war, fighting for the free land.
His mother lay her hand on his blonde curly hair, said, "Darling, you're much too young to know he died over there. So you can grow up
proud in the free land."
Little John kept on growing. He grew up big and strong. Now 20 years later, had to leave his home.
The fight in the Cold War, fighting for the free land.
6 months from the day Johnny left his home, through the mail came a letter telling John's mom he was gone.
Killed in the Cold War, trying to stop a big war, fighting for the free land.
All you cowards
and demonstrators
and guard burners,
take a lesson
from this young man who, like his father, all before him
gave their lives
for this free land.
For this free land,
fighting in the big wars,
dying for the free land.